Okay, are you gonna help me?
Okay, help, help, help. Look over there, what are you doing? Come on. Help.
No time to vacuum?
No, we're gonna pass in the towels. Stand up. Oh, what are you doing? Come on, help me. Should we come up? Give me the towels. Oh, this is not folded. Yeah, that's fine. Give me the other one. Well, then I have a phone call.
Yeah.
Oops. I just missed a phone call from somebody.
Who is it from? Who is...
Huh?
Who is it from?
What are you doing?
I'm seeing you like this.
You're just showing your butt. You're showing your butt. Come on. Here.
Ow.
In the other tower. It's not a good idea to be showing your butt, you know? Definitely not a good idea, Steve.
I'm just trying to think.
Right, that's what the poodle girl said. Ah, okay, never mind. And now, what? Oh, now help me and carry all the soccer stuff out. No. All this stuff is going to the washing machine. Washing machine. Why do you want?
Why don't we put the clean clothes inside the basket? Then your clothes will be great and you will not have anything to do left.
The basket? That's a very good idea. That's a very, very little basket, you know?
Yeah, you can get a little.
This is, I'm going to use this for dirty clothes, actually. But that was a great idea. It's very fresh. Thank you very much, Andrea. Oh, my God, what have you done?
I tried to put it inside there.
Oh, why don't you say something?
Look at the mess. But it's getting better. Look at that. There's the bed and the room and the lights and the big helper, Andrea. Say hi, Andrea.
Hi.
Gosh.